Did you know that Maggie Simpson can talk to animals? The smaller Simpson is a girl of few words, but in season 27's Puffless, it's revealed that she has a group of critter buddies who she can communicate with one being Spider Pig from the Simpsons movie. So when her possum buddy is trapped by Cletus, she's able to hatch a plan to rescue him. It's such a cute episode and shows that no matter who you are, Maggie will always have your back.